Code red.
For front cloth?
No, code red for disaster. That necklace we picked out for Eleanor was a bad idea. She has so much jewellery already.
Of course he does. She's a princess.
All right, so why didn't Stripey Pants the Elf tell me that when we picked it out?
You never asked me. Why didn't you just make her something else instead?
Like what?
Like a storybook. All princesses have stories about them.
That's actually not bad. Tell me more, but whatever you say next is my idea.
We can make up a story and draw the pictures, and at the end you could put your present in it. So it's like our happily ever after necklace. I bet she doesn't have one of those yet. Or you could draw her face and give her a beard with a macaroni.
No, I like the first idea. You're a genius.
I know.
All right, we got glue, glitter, whatever these things are. We need that artwork now.
Okay, here you go. The story's about Alice in the Palace and her caterpillar friend Frosty.
Frosty the caterpillar?
Uh-huh, he's a wonderful caterpillar, but he wants to change into a butterfly so the princess will notice him.
Why? What's wrong with being a caterpillar?
What he finds out along the way, and the princess loves him anyway.
Okay, so that's the princess?
Yeah.
And that's me?
Uh-huh.
Why is my head so big and my legs so short?
My daddy's legs are short and he looks pretty good.
I've got three eyes in this one.
That's supposed to be your nose.
And does the caterpillar have scoliosis?
I don't even know what that is.
And how come Alice is in the palace? I thought this was supposed to be a story about Frosty the caterpillar and the princess.
It is, but I've always wanted to be in a fairy tale. Is that okay?
Couldn't tell the story without you. Looks like a frigging cockroach in this one.
Does anyone know what would fix this mess? Yes, Sarah Alice.
Presents.
We don't give presents in this family, sweetheart.
What about the secret presents? The ones from Santa Claus?
There is no Santa Claus. Other than me, I mean.
Of course there's a Santa Claus. He already left you some presents. I'll show you.
From Dad.
Did you give her the present yet?
No. No, not yet. She gets so many things at Christmas, so I'm gonna wait a little bit. I wanna keep her surprised, okay? So we have to keep her secret.
I didn't have time to make your present. I'm sorry.
That's okay. How about a hug?